Hello, my name is Zhenya Gershman, and welcome to my art studio. Being an artist is not just making actual things, objects. Being an artist is a way of living. It's a way of relating to people. It's the way of sensitivity towards the world. It's the way that we are actually looking at the world and then telling the story to others. And that is what my art is about. It's about us. As you can see, the scale is very important to me. I myself shrink next to my painting, but the soul expands. The emotion comes out forward. So the larger than life allows me to feel like I'm excavating the depths of our being. And for that, I use a special tool that I brought to share with you. This is my magical tool that I bought at Blick, and you can see it has a tooth-like edge, and it's a rubber brush, mostly used for ceramic and sculpting. And I use it to literally do three things. I do three things with this tool. I apply the paint almost like with a palette knife, and it can become very tactile and physical. You could see elevated impasto elements, but it also can dig into the surface and start to remove the layers, and it becomes almost like an etcher, excavating the layers of paint and the beauty of the colors. And finally, you can become very sculptural. You can actually move the form. So you're no longer painting an illusion, but literally sculpting the forms, and therefore feeling as if you're going inside the painting or coming outside of it. In my opinion, the artist has two roles. One is to actually see. We reduce ourselves to the object of the eye, the tool of the eye. We see for and with you. But the other role is to communicate. And I don't believe when artists say that they paint for themselves. I believe they paint for the viewer. Now, it is not a commission. It is not to please the viewer. It is to reach someone out there. And I believe you who is watching, who I may never see in person, I'm painting for you. These are about and for you, my friend.